Assalamu alaikum. Kif halik? Hello. Khush amadid. Marhaban. Today we are in Ahmedabad city. We are actually in India and we're visiting a famous historical place called Sarkhej Roza. So this is a shrine of Sufi Saint Ahmed Shah Khatu Ganjbakhsh Maghribi. He was a spiritual Sufi mystic and he was also an advisor of Sultan Ahmed Shah I, who was the founder of Ahmedabad city in 1411. So Ahmedabad city is named after him. Just to clarify, Sarkhej Roza means, Sarkhej is the name of an area in the Ahmedabad city, and Roza is simply an Urdu word for shrine or thumb of Sufi or friend of Allah. So that's why it's called Sarkhej Roza. In case you Google it, that's what you will find mostly. So it's a very mystical place to visit if you want to escape bustling Ahmedabad city for a peaceful, serene and spiritual experience. You can definitely take a break from the usual life. You will definitely feel good. Sarkhej was one of the prominent center of Sufi culture in the country, where this saint lived for 111 years. And the life and teachings of this sheikh or this Sufi saint is still reviving until today's date. And you can see the chamber inside of his resting place, and the beautiful part is there is a lineage that you can see right now in the video. So it's a famous tradition in Islam to keep the lineage that's from Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam until today's period. And you will find in most of the prominent Sufi scholars or friends of Allah. So it means it's very important to preserve, study, compile any literature in Islam. So studying and recording things is very important, and that's why we do have authenticity in Hadith, Quran, and we know every aspect of Islam. So this is very important thing, and it's so beautiful to read how his lineage reached Hazrat Ali rahmatullah alayh, and of course Prophet Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wasallam. It was a beautiful experience to visit here. And the Sarkhej Roza also includes one of the most graceful and exceptional architectural complexes of Ahmedabad city, which combine Islamic lifestyle, like Islamic stylistic influences from Persia. And it's actually made according to Islamic sense of geometry and scale. And this complex, Roza, was built at the arrival of Sultanate period in Ahmedabad. Agar aap distance ki baat kare to ye jagah airport se, which is Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel International Airport, is approximately 21 kilometers from there, or railway station se bhi ye sirf 12 kilometers ki duri par hai. And you can easily find bus, cars, Uber, taxi, and even if you have private transportation, that it will be super easier. But traffic is definitely a big thing here, so you will have to manage that. But once you get here, it's gonna be super beautiful. You can definitely feel that ruhaniyat. Bahut hi sukoon milega aapko. To aap jab Ahmedabad aaye to zarur visit kare yahan par. Also to add here, ye jo Sufi hai, ye jo Allah ke wali hai, इन्होंने 8 से ज़्यादा रूलर्स है दिल्ली और अहमदाबाद उनके साथ ये थे. एंड इवन ही बिकम वेरी फेमस फॉर हिज लर्निंग एंड हैविंग एक्वायर्ड थियोलॉजिकल नॉलेज फ्रॉम लीडिंग स्कॉलर्स एंड टीचर्स इन अहमदाबाद एंड दिल्ली. ही वॉज वेरी जेनरस. ही वॉज लाइक दरविश. सो हिज जेनरॉसिटी एंड हॉस्पिटैलिटी वॉन हिम the title of Ganjbakhsh, means very generous. You must have heard about Ganjbakhsh in Pakistan, in Lahore as well. So the Sufi saints are very generous because they don't have any selfness in them. अपने नफ्स पे वो काम करते हैं तभी जाके उनको ये मर्तबा मिलता है. सो इट्स सो ब्यूटीफुल दैट ही आल्सो सेड हाउ कैन दिस दरविश गिव एनीथिंग टू एनीबडी, द रियल गिवर इज अल्लाह. सो इवन दो ही वाज वेरी जेनरस, ही यूज्ड टू से दैट हु एम आई टू गिव एनीथिंग टू एनीबडी, द रियल गिवर इज अल्लाह अज़्ज़ा वजल. जब आप उनके रोजे से बाहर आए, देर इज़ अ बिग लेक, बट राइट नाउ इट्स ड्राइड अप. अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल से सिली थिंग अबाउट दिस लेक, लाइक पीपल हैव been drowned in there, so there must be some type of extraterrestrial activity and all that, but I don't believe in this. There is no space for superstition in Islam. So if somebody has drowned in the lake, that's because of their negligence. That's what I told everybody. So the beautiful architectural makes you feel like you are in some instant time period. Aapko aisa lagega kya pata aap Ertugrul ki shooting par aa gaye ho. It's a beautiful feeling. So jab bhi aap Ahmedabad ya India aaye, aap Sufiyon ki mazar ko zarur visit kare. It's not only gonna make you feel good, but it can actually remind you that life is not forever. And whatever you do in the life, it's gonna be what you're gonna leave in this world is gonna make sense. So this Sufi had made big difference in people's life, and Allah ne unko aisa martaba diya. Bade bade kings, rulers used to come to him for his advices because he was just, he was generous, he was open-hearted, he was not narrow-minded. So Islam is beautiful thing, and I felt so good coming here. And just to let you know, this place is open for everybody regardless of your religion, race, nationality. And that's the best part of a secular country, that you don't have to worry about your beliefs. So everybody's welcome here. Definitely you will feel good if you go outside of this place. You can also see some ruins of architectural area, which was historically a mosque which Sultan Ahmed Shah built. So it's definitely beautiful. So you can definitely come here and tell us how you liked this video.